you can't speak enough about Rodney Hood. Not just the impact that Rodney had tonight, but the impact he's had the whole series. You know, he averaged 3 points a game in the first round. So talk about a young man stepping up and taking advantage of a situation in an elimination game. So, you know, great performance by Rodney Hood. We have to be much better guarding him.
Obviously, coming into each whatever game or series it is, CJ and I, we know the attention that we're going to get. We know teams going to come try to take us out. We know that teams are going to give a lot of attention to our pick and rolls. If it's an ISO, anything that we're doing, we know we're going to see bodies. And when you got another guy on the wing that's making threes, posting up, scoring in the mid-range, drawing fouls, doing all these things, it gives the other team something else that they have to worry about, to where it takes a lot of pressure off of us, to where it's not as much pressure to score the ball. It's not as much pressure to make something happen because you got another guy out there with 25 points. So after the game, I said he's probably been our most consistent player over the course of this series. You know, I feel like all six games he's had a good game. So we're going to need him to continue that in game seven.
What is it about this matchup and what is it about these players you're playing with that has added so much confidence to your game over the last little while?
I mean, it's just been great. You know, sometimes when you make changes, you know, it's for the better. You know, you're around a great group of guys that kind of had a personality like me that just want to win, good people. You know, the community is great out here. So it just adds to it, and give a lot of credit to Coach Stotts and the coaching staff for bringing me in and to a team that was already, you know, third in the West, fourth in the West, and enabling me to be a big part of what we're doing here. And it's for reasons like this, you know, to be able to, you know, advance, you know, as much as we can. So I'm happy to be coming through from them, and they've been great to me.
Your playoffs before, there's not been any kind of outburst like you're doing in this series. Where does this come from, and the confidence to do it, and the talent to do it? Where does that come from?
I think the talent has always been there. I think it's just God, you know, and patience. You know, it's patience. You know, everything is not going to happen, you know, like you want it to happen. You know, like in line, everybody has a dream. Like it's supposed to happen now. And you know, last year, like when I wasn't playing a lot, and I was kind of down on myself, and I just kept working, and I knew it would come through. I didn't know when it would come through, but it did. And you know, I'm just grateful, you know, that I didn't, you know, give up on myself, and I just kept plugging at it. And a lot more basketball to be played, you know, and I'm happy about that.